Tyler's important.
Damn.
Whoa. Don't do that.
As we go live.
Yeah. It doesn't say live on my end. I can continue to bullshit.
What is up, you guys? It is Phil, your general manager and co-owner of AWC MLS. With me here is Saka. Rusty.
What's up?
I'm wondering why Tyler's playing this.
And the grand return to everything hangouts, Dane.
The master of the dank memes returns.
The dank
I don't know
meme.
How dank they are anymore. I mean.
No, like no. Think about it. We have Bad News Barrett. We now have Dank Meme Dane.
Oh, look, that's a good one.
Look, we're in London.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the opener to the after
look, got his hair.
Oh, but with that ends 2-1, which was a success. Yes, it was a success last night.
It was a success, yes, it was.
I would say it was probably one of the best pay-per-views in the history of the company, and we need a great way to follow up on that pay-per-view, do we not? So, the pay-per-view, the last pay-per-view of the season, October 2nd, is All Wrestling Kingdom 2 live from Los Angeles, California, and everyone's wondering who is going to face who on that colossal match card.
I don't give a fuck about that.
Already been announced, and will be announced once again later on tonight. But we need some championship matches. The first one was already announced yesterday. That will be to crown the last ACW World Heavyweight Champion, Adam Blaz. Versus Alejandro Leyva, which should be a great match. But who's facing the ABC?
Bullshit.
Alejandro Leyva champion. Who's facing the X Division champion? Who's facing the Limitless champion? All good questions, and it's all being determined here tonight. You see, in the main event, we will have a 6-man championship battle royal, which will feature all 5 champions and JC. Who is a
bullshit AI versus AI card?
To a rematch against.
Wow. Breaking that game.
Continental Championship. So that battle will take place in the main.
How does he get his rematch?
DC Zam Champ, Ken Hottie, JC.
I get to play kayfabe because I'm professional wrestling's Deadpool.
All 5 of them be in the ring at the same time competing in a 6-man battle royal, which the final 2 will face off in a singles match in which the winner will have a unification match
hey.
Kingdom with the ACW World Heavyweight Championship, which would be amazing. But as for the other champions, we'll be having a lot. For the next 2 weeks, we'll be having a lot of number one contenders matches starting this week. First match, the second match we're going to have tonight, well, the first two matches we're going to have tonight are Fatal 4-Way to qualify for both mid-card championships, Ali Continental and the X-Division Championship. So, when I call your name, please come out. David.
Still calling you anarchist.
You mark anarchist. Fuck David.
Marks.
Stop calling us Marks.
What up, guys?
Yeah, he's not Mark. That's his brother.
You know, yeah, wrong person.
He doesn't know.
Mixed up the brothers, you scrub lord.
Who to replace El Bandito? I know.
Why are you trying to replace someone good?
Hey, Rusty!
Hey, we want some Rusty.
I don't know about that.
That's kind of what we're doing.
Whoa!
Put some rust in your step, boy.
And
did you just say
the man?
That is.
Hey, TJ.
Oh my God! I left my cookies.
That guy is good.
Is this for the X Division?
Probably.
I left my cookies in the backstage. Adam, get my cookies!
I mean, what kind of cookies are they?
If you tuck my cookies, you die.
Touch.
Number one contenders match to determine who will face the ABC X Division champion.
Yeah, Chadwick. I like how they didn't even introduce Chadwick.
Yeah, like, I didn't hear him say Chadwick.
Who, Chadwick?
He's like, fuck Chadwick.
The next Fatal 4 I'm going to announce. Oh,
so this is a Fatal 4 for the X Division. That's going to be interesting.
Happening right now. So,
clearly I'm winning this match.
I'm
the only competent X Division superstar.
If it's not
David or TJ, I'm not interested in facing them.
Fatal 4-way was made.
Oh, come on, Franklin.
The Ali Continental and the Intercontinental Championship.
Who faced the Ali Continental Championship? The performer I'm calling about right now, please.
Adam for Ali Continental.
Make it happen.
Jay Blaze.
Yes, Jay Blaze.
Aw, she had Evolution.
Evolution is amazing.
Pepperoni.
God damn it, Dane. Oh, we in Chicago. I didn't even notice. Pizza's on me, except for you, Rusty.
Oh, I don't care.
You don't even eat pizza. You just drink beer.
Whoa, there's nothing wrong with that.
I'm straight edge. I find everything wrong.
The second person is
Franco.
Franco,
excuse me?
Who?
Franco from season one.
The fucking AI.
Oh, you mean the scrub lord that looks like a reject from Warehouse 13?
Yes.
What's that mean?
Jesus. Well, I mean, my first match outside of the Rumble was against him in Raleigh.
I faced Franco before.
I kind of feel bad for Tano with all the editing he has to do.
You're still trying to find your friend, Francis.
Dane.
Somebody say Franco!
Dane Carter.
Are such a unique environment, Michael. You really have to have eyes in the back of your head.
Dane just summoning up all that weed smoke from underneath him. Fucking a pothead.
The dank meme or dank?
Dank meme, Dane.
The dankiest of memes.
Can we have some decorum, that boy?
Yeah.
Oh shit, here come that Dane.
Doritos are coming.
Dane, did they die for this shit?
I don't even care, your name is not that Dane.
It's Adam.
Oh my god.
Adam.
Oh dude, shit!
I think it got
Dane, Adam, and Jay.
Adam's about to murder all these midgets. Lost some vanilla midgets, Adam.
Lay off them donuts, Adam.
You the one eating all the damn food, you pothead.
But look at how huge this guy has gotten.
Wait a minute,
I'm bigger than I remember.
Adam, who's watching my cookies?
Tyler.
Tyler ate him.
I'm to murder you slowly.
The Stoner versus BWB.
And that, my friends, is what we call a hoss fight. Stoner versus BWB, that is,
That's beautiful.
J Blaze, Franco,
This is gonna be fresher than a bag of chips.
Dang, just stop it.
And that's to determine the number one contender for the LA Continental or the X Division.
The LA Continental.
It's every man for himself. You have to survive in order to win.
Yeah, LA Continental.
If there's one, you don't want to.
Pulling for in this match.
No kidding. That's what you mean. Right to the fist. Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Blake has to be thinking about what right now? You're talking about someone who has almost become all time greats. We see one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Uh-oh. Yeah, quick kick. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. What a shot. What a locked in. On the neck, lower back. Just a dominating display. Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Yeah, where's the commentary, guys? Come on, let's go.
Hear the commentary.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, look at this. Shit. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me.
Jay going after Franco. And me on Adam, so.
Good job.
I mean, I would like if everybody did commentary. But.
You've got exposed steel.
Well, there's massive lag where I'm at, so.
Can be used
I
to
see a black screen. It's still black.
Oh my.
Your end is all black?
Yeah, you died in, in front of my screen.
He's black over.
Oh, out of nowhere!
I see an abyss.
I mean, from my end, we're seeing a Black Authority reunion.
Stop.
Oh, man, a whole named after the Bean Town. Unleashing it for the second time now. My wife fell down nothing but empty air that time.
Yeah, Adam and Dane in the ring. And Franco and Jay outside. Franco just tossed Jay in.
Ooh.
I'm not sure.
Big kick to the forehead of Jay as he tosses him in the ring.
Such a great athlete. Such an important superstar.
Ooh. Franco going for the first pin.
Jay kicks out. A lot of strength. Kick to the back by Adam. Oh, and Adam just like threw Franco down. I don't know what he was going for, but he just like... He's down quick.
If he keeps up this, what a reversal! Oh, man, nice reversal! He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Nobody controls the pace of the match. Quite like Marty, lights out!
Marty Fiesto?
Look how slow he is to recover here.
And I have no idea what the fuck Franco is doing. Oh.
Man, somebody's going to be sore in my
head.
He was just standing there for a few seconds. I don't know.
No love lost between these two. Not today. Too fast. Oh, man.
Oh, he's taking the announce table apart. I don't know what if that's going to come into play or not. Oh. JD gets tossed to the ground by fucking Adam.
That had to hurt. In a move like that, your career could be over just like...
Oh, no. Oh!
This is serious. Come on, Larry.
I'm back.
Look out!
Adam with a pin. Oh!
The match
doesn't go anywhere.
And TJ, who's your pick to win this match?
Any fatal four-way match.
I'm actually hoping
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Even if you can get back here through that remove like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Just look at this man.
He's all business.
And that's the way he wants to win here tonight.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like the touch. Got him up on the ropes. Oh!
Missile dropkick.
That was a big missile dropkick.
Getting his attention with a missile strike. That's a nice move! The whole lot you
get out of the ring. Taka.
You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You can't hear him when he's
concentrating. I can't hear us. Alright.
I can hear you.
Oh, there you go.
Franklin asked who your pick was to win this match.
Jay.
Oh, Jay. Nice.
I can't see anything, so
and
I just have to go.
And why is Jay your pick to win this match?
He's the most impressive. I mean, based off of all the BS he had to go through and the fact he came as close as he did in the Clash of the Titans, I feel this is Faith's way of giving him a second chance. That's just how I feel.
Well, let's not forget, at the last major event we had, WrestleMania, Jay did challenge for the Intercontinental title and did fall short.
But you have to remember back then, he wasn't really himself. He was still coming from the effects of being under the thumb of a certain someone for oh so long.
Do something different.
Now he's reinvigorated, refocused. Knows exactly what he's fighting for, and I feel all he needs is one more chance, and he's got it in the bag.
Leg drop.
It's not inside the ring.
Leg drop from Adam, and there goes a pin. One, two. Oh, and a break. Broken.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, out of nowhere. You gotta be kidding me, I can't believe it.
Adam really knows how to manhandle his opponents.
Adam calling for it.
Oh, my feet!
Oh, yes, Adam is going for it.
Nuclear bomb.
That is an impressive move right there.
That is a very impressive move, and is he gonna go for a pin? Yep.
Three, four, 450, he missed it.
450, but he missed it. Oh, that was a two count on Franco from Adam.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. They wisely retreat from the ring. Oh, wait, that's reversal. He's looking at it.
What is Jay going for?
What is
Franco
going for?
Oh, oh, man, he is a mess. He's an absolute
mess. Damn,
there's no soul. 10, 1, 2, oh, and it's broken up by Franco.
What a battle. Oh, man, just when you think this is over, the war rages on, and there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole.
Jay tossed Adam out of the ring.
And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right.
Ooh, nice backstabber.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Jesus,
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Adam with the chair. Ooh.
For keeping your opponent off balance. When I see movement like that, I think
Adam going back in the ring. So is Jay. Irish whip into the corner.
No, Frank is calling it for a comeback.
He's got Jay right where he wants him in the corner. Oh.
That's a great example.
Adam catches those boots to the face off the ropes.
Powerbomb.
He's going in old fashioned book kicking right here. He just warned him out. What a counter that was. I didn't think he could avoid that.
Ooh, inverted power slam.
Look out. Here's the cover.
There's a cover. Oh, nope. Adam wasn't going to let that go anywhere.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the cut.
Well, that back is in bad shape.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, man. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
What Dane going for?
Country,
well, the top.
To be used to cause massive
damage. 450 splash.
Get ready to do another doom here tonight. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
Well, there it is. 450.
450.
Oh.
One.
Two.
Three.
Oh. Dane.
And there's... Dane is one.
Dane is number one contender for the outer.
Dane is facing T Dynamite.
Holy shit.
We saw Adam and Jay outside of the ring during that. I don't know what was going on with them.
They're both too busy fighting each other.
They're way too focused on each other in this match.
All your eyes open.
You always gotta keep your eye on every opponent.
The match was won if Jay didn't freaking toss me out of the ring.
Yeah, he did toss you out of the ring. That was... You were basically manhandling them most of the match.
Yeah, don't remind me. Well, at least Dane's the one that's the number one contender for the Intercontinental.
They're holding each other in this match.
Of course, Jay ruining my chance of holding every title in this company. All people. Well, at least Dane's the one that got number one contendership, not Franco.
Congratulations, with Dane.
Yeah, Franco's an abomination.
Versus the Dynamite for the Alicante.
That was a pretty decent match.
It was. I think there could have been more out of it, but for the most part, it was a good match.
But now, here we go with the new young upstart, Eleanor Brown, coming out.
Eleanor Brown?
Don't you mean Bro Dallas?
Don't I mean who?
Bro Dallas?
No, stop.
He kind of looks like Bro Dallas.
A little bit.
I could see that, yeah.
So he had a match against Clint Kenosha at Clash. Unfortunately falling short, but what can he do in this next match that he's in?
That's Austin Cage.
And I don't feel like I'm in Motor City right now.
He is definitely very, very, very confident on his way to the ring, this guy.
Yeah, Austin Cage.
He's very happy
to be live wrestling right now, but... I don't know. Who does everyone have to win this match? Because right now my bet is Eleanor Brown.
I have a feeling Eleanor's going to win.
I still think it's anyone's match. Wait, I think both of these guys are probably very talented.
Wait, who's the person? Because I can't see shit.
Eleanor Brown and Austin Cage. Starts torquing the back of Austin Cage. Eleanor Brown getting the offense.
Very good way to start out. It's very slow, well-paced match.
And Austin, though, having to switch up that offense, going for a pump handle slam. Or suplex, I mean.
Irish whip.
Nice flashback by Austin.
What's he doing now?
Oh, I wonder what happened to
Stan Moonsault. Oh,
that was very flashy of a move.
Steel?
Yeah, I wonder what happened to him.
I don't know. Maybe he'll be on TV tonight. Maybe he'll be on later.
Okay. Tossed outside of the ring.
Yeah, Eleanor needs a small breather after taking that little burst of damage there.
World in 18 languages and
nice punch. And a beautiful drop kick to boot.
Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Maybe he has a little more aggression after losing his debut match.
A perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Run. Can't be easy losing your debut match. Yeah.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
My God, his body.
Going again with that backbreaker, twerking it.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hey, too fast.
Nice block, almost looked like a comeback until Eleanor tossing him into the ropes. Nice side effect and kick to the back.
He's up. Oh, there's a punch.
Ooh.
Showing no respect.
European uppercut followed up by it.
Oh,
and another one from the ropes.
The shoulders are down.
One, two. Oh, it's a near fall.
Both. Much different offense than what we saw 2 days ago.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha.
David Grace.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, capture suplex.
Here's the back of the giant target on it.
Big move there.
Strong.
Cage showing he has fight, but
Cage is definitely not going to go down without a fight. There, that is for certain. He has a lot of flashy moves and seems very flashy in the ring. So
and Eleanor with a nice takedown.
Stabbing.
Cheers to the old school. Going for a pin here. 1-2, only a 2 count. He's going for another saving grace.
Every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out.
Beautifully done.
He's taunting him.
There's no way he's going to be able to
stay. Oh, wait. It's a submission.
A nice armbar into a crossface.
You can pass out from a hold like that. Oh, man. Look at his face.
Ooh. Tosses him over.
Reverse him with a snapmare.
Better seen than anything else.
Throws him in the turnbuckle. What is he going to do?
Going for a back body drop, it looks like.
Ooh. That has to hurt.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Yeah, Eleanor Brown showing that he can go to the skies a little bit.
So far off the mark.
Going for another back body drop at Austin. Not going to let that happen.
He saw it coming.
It's coming here.
Hangman twisting suplex.
Going to the cover. One, two. Oh, he's got the rope though.
That ref didn't see it.
Boo.
Eleanor winning this one.
Maybe he paid off the ref.
And maybe that legal counseling of Eleanor's.
That was
still
though.
How many times has a rope break ruined a match? Like the failure to see a rope break.
Yeah, it's happened a good amount here in AWC, so maybe it's the refs.
I mean, they don't get paid good, vision works there.
Maybe they need to get paid more so they can see a fucking eye doctor.
Well, I'm not the one that pays finances. It's, someone's got to go to Tyler for that.
Ref might need glasses.
Yeah.
Be fired for this.
Well, wins a win as he stands on the W.
Sure, he's not complaining. Oh no!
Oh, but cages.
Yeah.
Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Cage is not having this shit.
I mean, do you blame him?
My God, his box to hell and his ribs have more than broken.
His hand was on the rope.
Out here. That's a precaution. Damage. Oh,
comes up big there.
Awesome with that face buster. Boy, he just almost looking like an X Factor, actually.
Of course he'd be upset about losing the match. He really, really shouldn't have at that point. The ref should have saw that rope break.
You know what this is?
Moonsault DDT.
Ooh.
Owen Clint not having any of that. Oh, wait, you were asking for Steel. There's Steel.
Hell yeah.
There he is.
Steel taking it to Kenosha.
Things have gone crazy here tonight.
I sense tag team. Steel Cage and...
Right on the kidneys.
I don't know what Brown and Kenosha are gonna call them.
Right on the money too.
Slapping fool,
disrespectful slap.
Sometimes when you get outside,
fist bumping.
It's almost secondary when you get dangerous objects.
Look out!
Well, that suplex.
And now he go.
I don't think there's any respect with these guys.
It doesn't look it as they. They look hungry. The high low.
Cage and Steel. Oh my God.
Steel Cage just taking it to Brown and Ellen in Kenosha. Sorry.
That's very.
I'm sensing something in the future here.
A lot of tension there. I just thought it was going to be a quick matchup and over.
And here we go, the fatal four-way that we were told that was happening tonight for the number one contendership of the X Division Championship. Anarchist, because I'm not calling him David. TJ Shadows, Rusty, and Chadwick.
Who do you think is going to win this match, Adam? Do you have a pick?
Well, from the amount of times that TJ has been fighting to become that X Division champion, I'd say he has a pretty good shot. Him and DC have some bad blood.
I think him and Rusty really, really do Ab shots. I don't know about Chadwick. I mean,
Chadwick could be a surprise.
He can always surprise
you.
I
keep an eye on Chadwick.
He can always surprise you.
We don't know if it's going to be David Comatose Anarchist or actual Anarchist.
If Anarchist comes out, that's a whole different ball game. Anybody will tell you that.
Honestly, anyone has a shot, but so far the fan favorite, I think, is TJ Shadows.
TJ has a lot on his mind going into this match. There is no doubt.
Well, let's not forget, Rusty has a little bit of a chip on his shoulder.
Yeah, ever since that title went vacant.
Yeah, someone tells me the back of his shirt won't be saying ACW World for a while.
Lonely, I'm the one and only.
Ways of life. Stumbling down the line.
It's gonna be an intense match.
And this just in, Steel Cage will be in a match at Kingdom against Clint Kenosha and Eleanor Brown.
An elimination tag.
In an elimination. And all four men in the ring, as we told you, that groundbreaking news.
As always, Jerry the King.
David's starting off strong, going after Rusty.
Now, but Chadwick going with that switch and that snap exploder.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Let's go, let's go.
Launch outside of the ring by David.
Oh, you gotta remember, there is a crazed side of Rusty. There is that unhinged. Do you think that will come into factor as he pulls out the sledgehammer here?
I have no idea. But I know that TJ is going to pull out some big moves tonight.
You know, sometimes he's flashy, sometimes he just means business. And his business right now is to beat up DC to get that X Division Championship, but he has to go through these three men to get that.
All these men really need this matchup.
What an incredible match.
Now, all these men have had championship gold, but only one man's had X Division gold. And that's Anarchist. Assuming he can remember it.
He's one of the greatest X Division.
You're right. That's still 100%.
He's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Complete domination here.
Here comes Chadwick and TJ in the corner here.
The vision could really change, though.
I got it.
Oh, wait. Whoa, are we going to see Chadwick go coast to coast?
That was a strong move. He's going for a pin. One.
The X Division needs.
Definitely needs more moves like that, yes.
As Rossi takes care of David, no one's been switching off like the other Fatal 4-Way match. Everyone's been sticking to the guy that they've been fighting since the beginning.
As long as they keep an eye on everybody and they don't turn their back for a moment, should be good.
Man, David and Rossi better be careful because Chadwick and or TJ can just take control of the match.
Yep, they definitely don't want to get caught outside the ring for the remainder of this. Oh, what is Chadwick going for?
I don't know, but David had a nice cross-fist going on there.
He hits TJ's fist.
TJ, put him to the rope. Oh, here we go. What's he going to pull out here?
Oh, he's running fast.
Oh, but a clothesline by Chadwick, stopping that momentum. Now here's the ridiculous question now. If Chadwick wins the championship, is he going to name it the Extravagant, whatever the heck he called it?
It was the All-Star Universal, and no, I guess he would just name it the Extravaganza Championship or something like that.
Extravaganza Bonsai Soy Sauce Tree?
Yeah, something like that.
I don't know, maybe TJ will name it that.
This guy's gonna have a permanent headache. Man, oh man! This match is just one complete highlight reel.
Yeah, Chad Wrinkles would get up off the floor for a second.
He's stuck on the repeat button.
Oh, he's up.
TJ's
still in control, though.
He's known to it. Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. We're looking at complete domination here.
Going for TJ with a pin now.
One, two.
Nah, not enough.
God, I can't believe it.
David, on the outside, though, giving him an Ushikuroshi. Or not an Ushikuroshi, I'm sorry.
Bring it survival.
Miranagi.
Secondary with David. We're looking at complete domination here. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't happen. Getting back into the ring.
All four men in the ring now.
That's a smart move. They should all be in the ring.
Agreed. Chadwick, though, making sure...
Oh, he's got the lock-in.
Got a lock-in. For the craze. Looked like he was going for something big there, other than the cross-face. Here we go. Oh, nice! Synchronized DDTs! No, but Chadwick not having any of that. Oh. Oh,
that was a close one.
Chadwick, building up that momentum, building up that head of steam here. Here's the clotheslines.
What's he going to do? Oh.
Swing and a miss. Nice fist by David. That could be enough there. One, two, three. Anarchist might be on the road of retrieving his prestigious title.
TJ loses after getting fisted.
Ayo! Hey, let's not forget, Rusty hitting that Undertaker like leg drop, but let's not forget the coast to coast.
Coast, that was a crazy move.
Yeah, TJ took a lot of punishment in this match.
He definitely wanted to win.
I have a weird feeling.
I did not see that coming.
Yeah, that was definitely a surprise. TJ with the red.
Wait a minute, Anarchist has to pull double duty, doesn't he?
He might have to.
Because he has to face Mark.
I can't believe what is going on.
That was definitely one of those surprise ending type matches.
There's that synchronized DDT. That was beautifully done.
Excellently executed.
Excellence of execution right there, but...
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup!
Fuck Bret Hart, that was the excellence of execution.
I wouldn't want to fuck Bret Hart.
David, getting it!
Yeah, that's the fuck his brother and fight for a title on this night.
Here
it is. From the City of Angels!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these stars look geared up, ready to go.
Oh shit.
Adios mio.
Shit, what's
I'm just gonna call him Charmander.
Char.
Why is he attacking? Oh, because he pissed off that he took.
Might end up where his ear is.
As much as I hate to say it, hopefully he's beating him up so he can awaken the sleeping anarchist.
Hopefully.
Whoa! Ooh, that DDT must have been it.
Live games. Yeah. A little intimidation there.
He's taunting him. It's not a smart move.
Whoa. Especially... Oh, never mind. Hey, going back with the offense.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice.
Here. I don't know
heat
how much...
on
there. Referee may have to call this match, King. Oh my god, this
is getting thrown under the ring.
You get hit like that.
Well, looks like he's going for a chair, maybe.
You see, has an exact
chair. Chair, a table, of what?
A ladder.
A ladder. A
ladder.
Oh. That was it was the L in TLC.
Look, there's no recovering from that. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Boy, he just got laid out.
Could this be a message or? Is it taking apart the announce desk here?
Guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight.
Defeat. Oh, he's got the chair. Oh, nope.
Anarchist ripping it out of his hand.
Not today.
A lot of back and forth, pretty much. But he's got control of.
Oh, right in between the chair and the ladder. Thank goodness.
We talk about separation between.
That wasn't a safe landing, though.
Cash shot to the head. Holy shit, holy shit.
Just look at this! You can see the results from that move!
What the fuck is he doing?
I don't know, but it does not look like it's pretty. Oh,
whoa!
There! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast! One mistake! One
what
mistake.
A son of a bitch.
I thought he was gonna do something onto him under the ladder.
They're gonna do the package power driver.
The man just fought a hard-fought match, and he's attacking him. That's fucking bullshit.
Cradle driver! Oh. On the ladder!
Holy shit.
Cradle pile driver, reminiscent of Jerry Lynn, but it looks like he's not finished yet.
He's got a fucking chair in his hand. Is he gonna set it up in the corner or something? No, he's hitting the referee!
Hitting the ref!
Holy shit.
What do you guys for not seeing that rope break earlier?
Going toe.
Ooh.
Wide open.
Oh, wait a minute. Not another one.
Ooh.
Thank goodness it was a little off the chair, but... He's pretty angry. Oh, into the referee again. Oh my god.
Yeah, hit the fucking showers, you fucking goons.
Yeah. You kind of heard the clicking of. Glass bottles, and you just hear. David, come out and play!
Well, here comes Alejandro.
Now here's one guy that is not messing around after winning his opportunity.
This guy's got a hell of an ego.
He's such a nice kid, and then all of a sudden, gold got into his head.
The fame got to him, probably.
It happens to the best of us. He's got his hands held high.
But our heads are held low.
Used to be a fan favorite. Remember the don't call his name, don't call his name?
Mm-hmm. Here we go. He's going to face Marco.
Oh. Ooh. And this is a first-time match, isn't it?
I don't think he's
possible.
I think they may have faced off once before, maybe. I don't know.
Will defend, and I'll do all I must.
No, I won't give in. I won't give in. No, so glorious.
Whether it's the first time, the second time, or the last time, this is a good match regardless.
Are those new tights for Marco?
They look kind of new, yeah.
Yeah, they look a little different.
New theme, new tights. Are we seeing a new Marco?
My big question is, why were you looking at his tights?
Because they're right in the street, and he likes to get on the top rope and knock them around.
Fair enough.
Because they're shiny, dude. Nice shiny tights.
Okay, so I know we're seeing them in a wrestling match, but who do you think would pick up more chicks between these two? Marco or
definitely Marco. Or Johnny. I don't know.
What is Johnny doing out here? Like, oh my god. I think Johnny pick up the most kicks.
JC.
What the hell are you doing out here?
Got the fucking grossest haircut in the business.
Yeah.
The grossest haircut in the business is still T-Dynamite.
Actually, you might be right there.
A little bit, yeah. But Johnny's definitely a close second.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't fit him. It doesn't make him look tough. Like, usually the bald head is supposed to make you look tough. It just doesn't work for him.
Is he cheering on Ollie?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no.
Nice rib buster to start off
with.
Well, you know, the first time these two faced off was at the climax. And then, guess who came out during that match? Johnny Camundo.
Johnny!
Johnny.
Getting back to his base here.
Johnny, where'd my hair go, Camundo? At ringside.
I think you're a Nazi, baby.
Dude, where's my hair?
Dude, where's my hair? That's a good one, Alex.
Jesus Christ.
Ollie's in control from what it looks like, but it's just the start of a match. Things can change on a dime.
Still a nice back body drop regardless.
A nice knee drop.
Looking to be in great physical condition here.
It's been around. Round and round he goes.
Irish whip down the ring.
Out of the side he goes.
Johnny's just walking away.
Hey, look at the outside.
It's going to take a minor miracle.
Everyone hitting saving graces.
And a slap.
Ooh, nice slap.
That is a big slap.
That turned him around.
That is like the biggest slap I've ever seen in AWC.
Slaps out for Harambe.
Now back to the ring. Both men now back in the ring.
Damn.
That was going for a stroke.
Marco slapping Ollie there like he was Rihanna and Marco was Chris Brown.
What are these two giving it their all?
Marco kind of looked more like Ray Rice.
Ray Rice.
and you feel it.
God damn it.
Well, at least I didn't say Adrian Peterson, because that would be bad.
Well, you just said it.
I should be glad I didn't. I just referenced it.
Oh, a kick to the back.
Maybe if he gets a kendo stick, I can reference AP.
Or as I used to call it, a candlestick.
Yeah, a candlestick. God damn it.
Nope.
Oh, he's throwing him.
Oh, another middle rope back body drop.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights.
Where's he going? Where's he going?
Suplex. Snap suplex. Oh,
it's another one.
Oh, no. Us.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Three.
Hard to breathe.
Oh.
Cover.
Hey, is this it?
One, two.
And Alejandro breaks.
Alejandro breaks out. Lol.
Hey.
Lost between these two.
That definitely wasn't the first
that
time.
Coming.
I mean.
Hey.
You. I don't like your girlfriend.
Out of nowhere.
Making you a new one.
Oh.
There's
a kick!
Super kick!
One, two,
what is he trying to join the fucking Young Bucks?
Super kick! suplex stunner.
Didn't we see that like a bunch of times at Clash of the Titans?
Look at it catch him up.
One, two.
Oh,
so close.
Alejandro wants to lose more teeth.
For the 18th time in the span of 24 hours, are we going to see the attention grabber?
This might be big.
What? The Divas aren't out yet, and I'm not. Oh, his finishing move. Right. Yeah.
Ooh, Zim's in between the middle ropes.
Where is he going?
Where did he go?
He's going for a dive.
To this magnitude.
Air Marco! And this is not a small man, ladies and gentlemen, to see him fly like that.
Now both men are on the ramp.
What's going to happen here? We saw what Cage did, or Steel, sorry.
One of these guys is going to walk away with a win here tonight.
Clint Kenosha.
Both men running back to the ring.
Oh, shit. Must make count.
Here we go.
Ooh, nice punch.
A nice forearm.
Oh, it's a forearm, all right.
Now.
It was close.
Eh. Come on.
Up, spinning him around. Backdrop.
That's to hurt. Slamming his head in the fucking mat. God damn.
Well, I heard MTV got rid of their Headbangers Ball, but looks like Marco's renewing it.
So, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? He's showing no signs of letting up.
Do you think there's any respect between these two?
A super kick! One, two, and the match continues.
And I thought that was it.
Big
I thought so too after that.
Who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important. He's setting him to the entire...
Going for another one!
Yep. Is
how does that feel? Wee.
He's looking at Johnny. turn around, you got a match.
Hey, you better turn around.
You got a tiny Mexican behind you.
Going for another stroke.
He's made a name for himself with this.
And he's getting ready for it.
I guess you can say Ali's stroke game is pretty strong.
Devastating Ali drive.
Modified Ali drive.
Over, and
I mean,
for the cover.
Kind of reminds me of Marco's
one,
drawn in.
Two. Saying fuck you to that move.
Don't watch here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on
Trio.
Upside down.
Trio.
Looks like he's...
How does it feel?
He's going...
Yeah, back there. Hey, what is it?
Be on your own.
Oh, no!
Oh,
elbow.
You crash and burn. And sometimes...
The Ali Ali elbow.
Ali Ali elbows.
Ali Ali Ambo, Ali Ali Ambo.
Dragging him. Where?
Yeah.
Get in here, right now!
Hey, he's in the rope. Whoa, whoa, foot on the rope, foot on the rope. One,
two,
come on.
Three.
Oh, that was so
cheap. Oh, no, that wasn't a three, that wasn't a three.
Even after he cheated.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the pitch
three. I was for sure that was a three. That was so close.
That would have been clutch. From one side to the other.
Ooh, nice.
Inzaghi.
Here.
It's not over. What more does he have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, my God! They're dragging him over.
Every girl in the audience is really wet right now after that super
one,
kick.
Two.
Three.
Ah, hit the trifecta. I like Ahi Wawa, that's epic hack.
There are multiple super kicks.
I swear this was all planned because I'm watching it. Here's super kick number one. I swear to God, if every highlight is just a super kick, I'm gonna fucking kick a baby.
The super kick, an Ollie drive.
This is the Ollie driver.
Where's the other super kick?
Dane, don't you still have to eat nails?
No. I mean, yeah.
And you can't leave out the elbow.
The alley elbow.
That was really important.
We playing where Ali Hunter tried to cheat.
Hey, here we go. Blatant evidence that he's that his legs were on the ropes.
Oh, that was.
But
really
let's not
important.
Forget.
Super kick!
Oh my God.
Okay. Well, it's Meatloaf, don't be sad. 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
3.
Was that a message to Adam?
I swear to God.
For him here tonight, that was super exciting.
Alejandro might be adding Adam to the super kick part.
Inviting Adam.
And the VIP.
Then
David just starts turning again.
That is at Kingdom.
And that's on top of David's match with DC Zamcham.
So it is also confirmed, as you asked before, David is doing double duty.
Oh
now,
shit.
Now we have the main
event. I have to be in another match. So. See you when
big
I win.
The big military fool.
Kill yourself.
Go lose.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't.
Go lose your match.
We got DC, we got. I'm not even gonna go through this list.
Oh, we got
T-Dynamite's on it.
DC Zamkin, Limitless Champion, Shinji Kido, Ali Continental Champion, T-Dynamite, X-Factor Champion, Adam Balanchin, X-Factor Champion, and AWT Champion, Shane Krause, and the man standing in the ring, AC.
I'm back, and I'm gonna eat a burrito.
I'm back.
I kill Shinji.
Nice belt, Adam. Looks familiar. Ow. Ow. Just dropped something on my head. Look at those lights.
I'm the best.
From the land of the rising sun.
And then this champion.
And that Kyoto.
I think a WWE, you're going to be asking like we're about to see in this one.
He's rocking that fucking ponytail, dog.
Turn out of continent. Hold on.
I see the giant zebra is back in town. I hear he has his own Mohawk club.
Ooh.
the AWC World Champion in the county.
Mr. Jin wins law himself.
Jin has... yeah. Done a lot. A lot of history with that belt.
Here we go.
Guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
DC going after.
What's he going to do here?
DC. Adam going after T Dynamite. And Shin beating up on Jin. Adam's got a. T Dynamite in the corner. I thought he tossed him out there, but no. T Dynamite's back in.
Absorb too much in the attack at this point. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, he missed. Nobody hold that time.
Jin trying to throw Jin out, but nope.
Sticky
to avoid that. Oh, what's he
gonna do here?
T Dynamite's trying to throw Adam out. Oh, that is not gonna work.
And he's still in this.
Everybody's still in.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say
he's gonna win, Ollie.
Gosh, this is a beating.
Huh? Ollie, do you got a pick to win in this one?
I want to say either.
He's crowded around. He's caught out of it.
Either Jin or who?
Maybe Jin or DC? Both good wrestlers.
Oh, that headlock's on top!
What it takes to become champion.
That's a safe call.
What?
I said that's a safe call. You know, a safe bet right there. One of those two men.
What?
Whatever.
Did he get dropped or what?
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back.
Ooh, he's really pounding in the face of T Dynamite.
Who is gonna win this match?
Who do I think is gonna win this match?
Yeah.
That is a definitely hard question. I would go with either Adam or DC.
You picks, can picks.
I mean, Jin has been doing very, very well for himself lately, but I don't know how much more he could keep it up, you know?
I mean, Adam's a good pick because he actually won his first World Championship.
And a Royal Rumble, yeah. Right?
Yeah, and you have to eliminate your opponents. Or
yeah, and so he's very well skilled in matches like these.
Fully motivated here.
My God, his body's
four people are eliminated. It ends.
Oh, Jin looks like he's about to kick Shin out.
Oh, is he going to?
No.
Jin stays in. Shin versus Jin.
We're gonna be talking about
Shin. Shin.
To discuss.
He's still in this one. We're looking at
nice
domination here.
Oh, JC is almost sending out DC. Now Adam with Dynamite. Oh, Dynamite shot.
Yeah, don't forget the 40 man at last year's Kingdom.
Is he out?
No. Adam won that too.
Yeah. Adam is very, very, very good at these matches.
Is Shane about to eliminate Jin? Oh, no, Jin stays in.
I don't think anybody will deny that.
Nobody eliminated thus far. What a surprise.
Yeah, all these men are still in the ring.
See you next time. Tomorrow, I'll see part two.
Is that even announced?
Yes, Athena? Athena, Queen D versus me.
And I have no clue who those are other than Queen D.
Yeah, isn't it one of them? Athena, Queen D, Nikki Vega, and Lucia Violet? I think. I'm not sure. Who does?
Ooh.
And who cares, because we're talking about this match.
Big trouble!
Adam going after Jin now. That is a surprise.
No, both.
I thought those two men were definitely going to try to be the last two.
I got it.
No, but I guess.
They all fair in love of war.
That is
both
true.
Both want to be world champion.
Damage ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Jin send Adam out, though.
They both want to add extra gold to their waist. Is he eliminated? No. Adam
nope.
I assure you.
Ooh, nice spinning.
That has to hurt.
DC working on Shin. And now both.
Jin's helping.
Jin are teaming up.
That was close. And, he's coming back through the ropes.
Wait, Dynamite working on JC.
See the elimination very, very soon.
And now Shin working on Jin again.
Yeah, the concept of this match is to be the last man standing in the center.
Adam hammering on DC.
Eliminated once.
There's definitely been a lot of attempts.
He's gonna get here. What's he gonna do? He's still in this one.
Ooh.
Got his opponent. What's he going for here?
Nope.
Adam is going after DC.
Quickly in this one. You're right, Cole. These two don't like
Wait.
Each other. We're going to find out how much they really think this. Like
DC's eliminated?
He's coming back through the ropes. Oh, big elbow.
I guess he is. Wow.
Oh, my God.
Did not think DC would have been eliminated, especially the first one.
To get the fans off their feet.
Yeah, definitely not with
pushing his opponent to the limit here.
TJ, not TJ, definitely not with T Dynamite in the ring.
And JC.
JC, yeah, I mean, JC's probably the worst in this match.
I guess DC won't be getting the opportunity to become world champion again anytime soon.
The more punishment he takes,
forgetting.
Getting back to his feet.
I don't know. I wonder who's going to win this.
What, like they say, on any given night, anything
can happen. Ooh, big drop.
Something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE. Yeah, tonight I'd beat you. Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that. Today, too fast.
Scouted pretty well. Oh, what is he going to do?
Oh,
is he gonna get JC out? Are those two gonna get JC out? No.
Close.
Adam working on
Dynamite.
T Dynamite on the ground.
He's still in this one.
He's working on Shin.
Oh, what's he got in mind? We're looking at
awesome. Here. Nope.
Is he out?
No, he's on the arm.
Ooh, disrespectful.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Look out!
Nice German suplex from Shin.
Ooh, Jin going after Adam. Definitely wants to get the big man out quick.
Yeah, they both should. Oh, they all should team out to eliminate the table, bro.
He is the biggest guy in the match.
Oh
no! So Adam, save yourself. That was scary.
That was
dang, the massive humanity that started this battle royal.
Adam and Jen battling it out.
Long time.
Yeah, that's pushed to
and JC's out.
Dynamite and Shin just eliminated JC.
There it is, they're running.
And there goes JC's chances at the Intercontinental Championship.
Yeah, going back to chemo.
No, Dynamite's working on Shin. Oh, Dynamite just eliminated Shin.
Yeah,
and given the final three are Tatsuki,
calling the battle
WC champ against the last X Factor champion and Dynamite Ally Continental champion.
He's still in this.
Adam still stays in the match. Nope. Sends him over. Whoa.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends.
Adam actually saved Jin right there.
Later.
Eliminate Dynamite.
He's fought out of it.
Dynamite stays in. And now Adam turns to the attention to Jin. Ooh.
Oh, Jin's falls to the floor. Ooh, boy. No!
He's got him!
Ow! Ah, you motherfucker.
At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Ooh, Gunrich. Gunrich. Strength. Ooh, Gunrich, too great.
Offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had...
Throw him out, Jin.
Adam's laying down. Stomp.
Favorite move.
Adam's not laying down. He's just taking a rest.
Check that out. That's how offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
Ooh, nice. Working on the legs.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, how's that knee feel? Oh, is T-Dynamite going to toss Adam out?
What an incredible match. Somehow, he's pitching into it.
You did! Adam is eliminated by T-Dynamite.
Bulldog!
Oh. Get him, Jin.
Well fought match there, Adam.
I got snuffed.
So, what was it like facing the likes of Caillou in the ring? And
oh, it's Grand Slide Mohawk or Kevin Distraction. Get him, Jin!
His hair must be like frozen in a mohawk because I don't know how it never gets ruined.
It's about to get ruined.
He's gonna get blood in his hair soon if.
Wait, is this a singles match now?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it turned into a singles match. Blood Chin, become the undisputed champ.
Inside the ring for too long. What happened to you? You
just wait, we could see an elite main event.
Oh, could we?
If Jin wins this, then it could be Adam versus Jin for both world titles.
Christmas tree.
Oh, it definitely could be.
So, the Blue World Order's left?
The blue people.
The elite always has a plan,
the blue man
don't
group.
They?
The Blue Man Group.
Come on.
Oh!
Baby! Just to elite.
Suicide.
Ooh, nice dive.
All I can say is OMG.
Yeah, all I can say is OMG, LOL, LMAO, laughing my fucking ass off, TPXD.
I don't know who I want to win more. Jin Lazy or Adamable?
Jin Lazy.
And Jen Lazier. What did you call the other one?
Ooh, nice T-Dynamore.
T-Dynamore?
I thought you called him T-Danimals.
Oh, T-Danimals.
No, come on, what? No, come on, dude. Come on.
Ooh, ah, shut up, Adam.
Oh, come on, he punched me in the mouth. You could be seeing an amazing match between me and Jin, but no.
You and Jim.
Ooh. Jin could do that better.
Dynamite, call me to the top. Oh, Jin.
Yeah.
In the knee.
Man, I'm still feeling sore from that fatal four.
Yeah, you and me both.
Talk about having to restart.
Come on, Dynamite. Waking him as much as you can. Waking him as much as you can.
Yeah, sweep it.
Complete domination here.
Sweep.
Oh, no, come on. No.
Yes. The more damage you do to him, the happier I am, Dynamite.
Oh!
He's back!
It's that boy!
Here comes that boy!
He gave David earlier.
Is he gonna give one to Jin or. Hit T Dynamite!
T
Dynamite wins!
How does it. Oh, wait!
How much damage did
wait, that means it's a no contest.
This is a no contest. T Dynamite didn't win, they both got it.
No, T Dynamite got hit first and then the bell rang. Getting.
You can make a run for my crowd.
What do you get when you get the world and the Intercontinental together? You get a fatal four-way for the amalgamation.
I think we know what this is.
Ooh.
Yes, thank. Oh man.
Come on, El Bandito.
Did you hear
me? Come on, Jin.
Fuck him up, El Bandito. Fuck him up.
You're just wanting your opponent to be soft. Oh, the high sensitivity.
Power driver.
Yeah, I do, Franklin. I do want him to be soft. I do want him to be
with no Divas match tonight, I'm getting pretty soft.
I feel you on that one.
Hit me out. I want Jin to lose just like I did. Just like how Jin had needed the Elite. Jin can't fight his own battles. He's a coward.
Shut up.
He didn't need the Elite when he pinned you, buddy. What I saw in that ring was that you both came out. You came coming out afterwards and that he pinned you 1, 2, 3 clean.
But he still needed Adam and David to take me down.
Oh, submission! The whole
submission, he's working on the arm. He won't let go.
Thank you. Here's
your new What Culture World Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, let's not forget, Rusty. Jin pinned you once before clean without any assistance. I don't think it was a matter of Jin needing anybody. I think it was just a matter of you losing.
Okay. Well, I'll give him credit for that one win. But that last one was bullshit.
Oh, that wasn't what the ref counted.
Ref counted.
Only thing that matters is next week.
He counted a 1-2 bullshit.
Your first main what? Event for Kingdom. With me beating that stupid Windmaster.
easier said than done.
Wait, why would the ref be raising his arm if he attacked me?
I don't know.
No, these are facts.
Adam, you gotta remember.
The ref is in on it.